Okay, so thank you for explaining that about forgiveness in Russian, but I don't speak Russian. Can you tell me what you were saying?
Of course, I speak about forgiveness, and that if you ask me how many times and why I should forgive this person if he hurt me, I told you that you need to forgive. In Bible said that 7 times for 70, and it's every day. And unforgiveness, they destroy your heart. And if you want to live normal life full of love, full of joy, you need to forgive. If you say, can say, I cannot forgive, but Jesus can help you. He full your life, your heart of love, real love that can help you to forgive everyone if this person hurt you a lot. And everything what you need to do is just ask, God, help me please to forgive this person, to forgive myself, and forgive me everything, and your life is changed. You will see that all around you was like brief of love, and joy will fill your heart, and you will be another person.
So God doesn't just help you to forgive somebody, he fills your heart with love and joy, and all you have to do is ask.
Yes, just ask.
Thank you.